This story was written by Margaret Wise Brown. Do you see those lovely pictures over here? They were drawn by Clement Hurt. She's the illustrator. Once upon a time, in the great green room, green walls, green blanket, there's also a green book. There was a telephone. Do you see the telephone? Telephone. And a red balloon. And the picture of, do you see any pictures in the room? Picture. The cow jumping over the moon. Sitting on chairs. 1, 2, 3. Bears, chairs. They rhyme. And 2 little kittens. 1, 2 kittens. And a pair of mittens. Mittens. And a little toy house. Here's the house. And a young mouse. Let's look for the mouse. Looking for the mouse. Looking for the mouse. La 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 la. Here's the mouse. And a comb. And a brush, and a ball full of mush. Yum, 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 yum. Brush, mush. They rhyme again. And a quiet old lady who is whispering. Night room. Good night, moon. Good night. Good night, cow jumping over the moon. Whee! Good night. Good night, light. And the red balloon. Good night, bears. Good night. Good night, chairs. Good night, kittens. And good night, mittens. Good night, clocks. And good night, socks. Very, very sleepy. Good night, little house. And good night, mouse. Squeak, squeak. Good night, comb. Comb. Good night, brush. Can you see the brush? Good night. It's Bunny's brush. Good night, nobody. Good night, Mush. and good night to the old lady, whispering hush. Good night, stars. Good night, air.
You must